Are you struggling with an issue like opening apps automatically like a ghost touching? No worries. Here are the proper solutions to fix the ghost touches issues on your iPhone 8 Plus. Before doing anything, check whether it is a hardware issue or not. Solution 1. Check the hardware issue. Ensure that your internet connection is on. Go to App Store. Tap the search icon. Type check my device on the search bar. Tap the install icon. Then tap open. After that, scroll down. Now tap touch screen test. Now test your iPhone touchscreen by drawing anything. If it shows some random art, then it's okay. After that, follow the troubleshooting guides. Solution 1. Force restart. Press the volume up and down button, then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 2. Turn on 3D and haptic touch. Go to settings, scroll down, tap accessibility, then tap touch. Now tap 3D and haptic touch, then toggle on for the 3D touch. If you still have the same issue, follow the next solution. Solution 3. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, then tap software update. If you see software update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap transfer reset iPhone. After that, tap reset. Now tap reset all settings. Tap reset all settings again. Make sure that by resetting all settings, your settings will be set to default, so make sure to remember your password. After resetting all settings, go ahead and check whether your problem is solved or not. Hopefully, your screen ghost touches will be solved. If you found this video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel and drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.